Welcome to a new Let's Play with Summer Farm Estates.
Mark. car about halfway now to look some things. Should get started with planting on camera. Finish it off. Private. Work the day out. See, next time you join us, we'll be on the next game day. We always do. We'll start at this far end of the main body of the field. We'll need to get the headlands done first so we know where to come up to. About this, but it'd be in the tandem with the turning circle, it does work pretty well in a small space. It's easy to manoeuvre not only on the headlands but around the yard as well. The only drawback to it is the length of the tractor. Some of the tighter areas you can't get it into. Cultivating just a little bit of the up and down rows and the headlands left to do. Get a little round up here, it will be more than finished. Do is we will now get ourselves down the headlands. All the other crops are in, getting watered now. Next time you join us, we should be getting some fertiliser put down. Top end of the field to do the headlands on. Get the potato planter on. Go again. Yeah. side of the Grey Fergie, not very quick in reverse. Knock the back up to the last of the Edmonds. screws down this side planted. Just make sure that you've got the pedal to turn on again. Start on the main body of the field. Limitations to climbing simulator, not having multi-terrain angle standard. Which means that the rows don't look like they should. Now we need to get ourselves this track, find them, combine ourselves up with. Again, that's not working very well for the Edlin Rose. Never mind, there they are straight. Thing that needs improving for FS21 is this ground temperature, so angles at which things show up, especially with a potato crop. Once you go into cereals, it's not quite so bad. Continue on, get all the potatoes in. You've seen a bit of the potato planted. When you join us again, all the potatoes will be in. Back to the longer rows the other side. Seed. We'll head back to the yard, give ourselves a top up. get this all done, we'll put the cultivator on, tidy the row ends up, which will be done off camera. Now finish that. Get the loader tractor out. Get these bags of seed. Take it over. Take it there. This machine. Mount up. Full again. Don't go too quickly with the plant this tractor puts. Get the potatoes in fairly quick on a small field like this. We will continue now off camera. For now, we've enjoyed this episode watching us planting potatoes. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. If you're new to Summer Farm Estates, if you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. That bell a ring, it will tell you when we do these videos, when we do our live streams, so you join us next time. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye for now.